Thank you. Jehovah, to declare of your faithfulness and of your goodness, Lord. This morning to sing of your praises and of your honor, Father, and even to talk of your faithfulness, Jehovah. We thank you, we honor and we magnify your name. Thank you for the power that the Lord you brought every one of us. Thank you for the power, Jehovah, you've been together with our families, Lord. Thank you for how you've been faithful, your Lord, to defend your very altar, the house that is called by your name, and the people that gather there living, Lord. Thank you for the blessing that you continue to shed upon us, Lord, even as you have welcomed us, O God, and have ushered us in, O God, in this year of uncommon harvest, O God. We bless and we honor you, dear Father. One thing we want to confess of you, dear Father, is that, Lord, we may not be able to know how to gather in the harvest, though it has been given. We need your wisdom, O God. We need your counsel, Father. We need to walk with you, Father, in this year of uncommon harvest, that we may be able to gather in most of the harvest of the souls, Lord. For you say in your word that Jehovah God, greater are the people who will bring in souls unto the kingdom. Our God and our Father, we pray that this revelation come to us, O God. May it come unto us, dear Father, that the work that you've given every one of us is to usher in souls unto the kingdom. We thank you, we bless you, Lord. Father God, as soon